Afternoon guys, today we're going to be looking at how to create a supplier. So when do you need a supplier? A supplier is for when you want to make a purchase request, you need a supplier that is going to be supplying the products. So to create a supplier, you go under utilities and you select supplier. Again, this layout should start looking familiar, as you will find the create new, search, exit or save buttons. So for this example, we're going to say create new. Okay, so the code will be automatically generated, you just leave it blank. You can just give the name of the supplier. So for this, we're just going to say testing a new supplier, and that's basically the only information you do need. But I would suggest to fill in the contact person and all the other relevant information, as this would be emailed along with the purchase request. So please make sure you fill in all the information as required, and once that is done, you can just basically go and search for it again just to make sure. So as we have example with dimension data, contact person squares, and then you would have your cell phone number, email and so forth. And that's all you need to do to create